The sun is down and I'm in need of
Yo, currently I'm kicking back, bumping my own tape, how sick is that? Me and the crew, we don't do much, we mostly sit and rap, waiting for the day I play that first show in Atlanta with my homies right beside me, fucking raging cause that bitch is packed up and down. Make the crowd bounce up and down, me and Shiny looking hella slick when we come around. Hit the stage, spit some raps, make them rage, get some dab, kill that shit as usual, then say goodnight and shut it down. I bet you'll dig it like Zero and Caveman. My life's a comic book and the hero is Nathan. My superpower is spitting these dope verses in my red and blue cap, so they know I'm a Braves fan. Now you said you're top list, but you gotta let Mr. Schultz in. I blow these kids out the water like it's Adult Swim. You said you're top list, where's Mr. Schultz, man? I blow these kids out the water, Adult Swim. I'm the 6'6 spittle with slick tricks. My shit clicks, known to be nostalgic. I take it back like a pick six. So pick your poison, a beat or a beatboxer, and I'll spit a 16 off the noggin and watch them shit bricks.
All I know is I'ma do my thing, and there ain't nobody fucking with the crew I bring. Everybody's getting hyped off the tunes I sing tonight.
Peel out and flee the scene, cruising 400 northbound by the King and Queen, on our way to see the team. Park the Chevrolet and hotbox it like a lean cuisine, looking fresh to death like we put poison in your Listerine. Grab the boys and hit the scene, bitch, I'm in the zone. Fuck a major label, we've been doing this on our own. Me and my crew, motherfucker, what to do? I got them hanging off a cliff with the shit I do. Mojo unmatchable, then I hit him with a little bit of venom. Oh God, I kill y'all when I'm on my grind. Never gonna be the one to miss my prime, but until it's mine, I'm fifth gear. I'ma take it to the top like this year. For now, I'm in the A-town, just chilling with my miss here. We ride around in my Chevrolet, roll down the window and disappear. Flip-flopping, let's take a trip. It's hip-hop and I make it sick. Head down to Puerto Rico where the sun's shining, let's take a dip. I know you got your favorite rapper, that's a guarantee. It's just funny now, cause now it's me.
All I know is I'ma do my thing, and there ain't nobody fucking with the crew I bring. Everybody's getting hyped off the tunes I sing tonight. I said, all I know is I'ma do my thing, and there ain't nobody fucking with the crew I bring. Everybody's getting hyped off the tunes I sing tonight.
Like a freestyle, flowing like a freestyle. Like a freestyle, flowing like a freestyle. Like a freestyle, flowing like a freestyle. Like a freestyle, flowing like a freestyle.
Yeah, this my secret stuff. This that throw this in the microwave and heat this up. This that coming like a tidal wave and beat this up. I bet you'll eat this up. I see you trying to match it, but you ain't keeping up. All I wanna do is get people up out they seats, vibing with these vicious beats. Cool enough to make you wanna go back home and get your fleece. I could probably top a chart. Me, I'm still simply jotting art while Shiny's in the lab making beats like a dog's heart.
Dog's heart, dog's heart, dog's heart, dog's heart.
While Shiny's in the lab making beats like a dog's heart. All I know is all I know is I'ma do my thing.
My verb verbal presence is herbal essence. I'm in your head, all up in your noggin from the morning till you get in bed. Get the picture lyrically, I hit you till you're spitting red. Y'all been working 9 to 5s, I've been doing this instead. I'm just a different bread, kiddo from Atlanta. Hand a microphone to me and watch the world become a fan of Mr. Schultz. Give me the beat and I give it a pulse like I'm reviving it. College kids will eat it up the way that I be rhyming it. My flow is dominant, spit so quick I freaking vomit it. Give it a minute, I'm fine with it, I'm down to take my time with it. I fronted world star and hadn't even made a dime from it. So if you wanna tell me I ain't shit, I ain't buying it. Coming in off the dome, straight violent. Tell me how I feel, could've signed a fucking deal. Freestyling, consider this a message from a young and representing rappers hopping on a beat and straight riding it. Atlanta, what up? I'm the new kid on the block and I'm coming in better than ever before. When I pedal the metal, I'm ready to flow and I never will settle for anything, boy. And I got an incredible kind of decor and I bet when they listen, they're ready for more. Cause if I'm on the mic, I take over the tour and I find an impeccable way to perform. And I know that I'm doing it now, yeah, I'm doing it now, yeah. I'm on stage, staring at you in the crowd, moving around. Yeah, you know I got it, grip the mic and let it go. Doing it off the top daily, I just had to let them know. See, I'm nasty, all these up and comers can't pass me. Who would've figured a kid like me could rap? Exactly, given the rhythm I got, it's hard to match me. It's funny how you hate, but now you're bumping me like adolescent and agony, and lately all the fans want more. Next year you're guaranteed to see me on tour with another mixtape written ready to record in that old school flow, baby, 1994. Laces on my kicks and I'm gone. Grab my glove, head out the door and it's on. Get a couple of friends and make my way to the road. Might have had uneven team shit, that's just the way that it goes. I took some tape and got an old broomstick and I made it a bat. If we needed a bass, I just threw down my hat, either that or the shirt off my back. And then we gather around for the sound of 3 fresh yellow balls. Open the cap, yep. Put a little bit of dirt on my palms and I give it a good grip. Stick ballin', just me and my neighborhood click. Day after day, just imitating the greats. Me, I was chipper, switch hitting up at the plate. And I gotta get a hit before the sun sets. It's almost dinner time, but mom, we ain't done yet. And now looking back, all I see is a bunch of kids with no worries. And I wonder where that all went, where that all went. Get in my stance and stay low. The wind up the pitch and let go. I turn my hat to the back and hear the crack of the bat. And now it's back to the track, it's at the wall.
Let's bring it back to the backyard, back to the backyard, back out, back again.
After dinner I headed outside for some late night shots. Under the porch lights, hoping dad just might watch. I used to pretend there was only a second on the clock. I was down by 1 point and it all came down to this. I clenched my fists and gripped the ball. Took 5 or so shots and I missed them all. But that's life, so I do what dad taught me to do. I regroup, free my mind and keep my eyes on the hoop. Then let it fly from my fingertips floating. The sound drowns out and everything's in slow motion. All I see is one ball spinning away, but I stay right there in that moment. See, it was all so simple then. Whenever I needed to get out some energy, I would just get it out dribbling. But nowadays, the higher the energy, the higher the dose of Ritalin. Like, Doc, what the hell have you been giving them? What the fuck's a kid again? What the fuck's a kid again? I ask that question all the time. Like, when you're talking to your friends, are they there or online? All I see is a bunch of kids with no worries, and I wonder where that all went. Where that all went. Get in my stance and stay low. Pivot my feet, now let's go. cross over and lay it in. I'm taking it to the rim and begging it for the win all day. I'm feeling alone now. I see the city lights and I'm dreaming of home now. I drink till I'm zoned out just to ease the pain, then realize it's only me to blame. These real eyes can only see the fame, so now I wonder if I make it, will I be the same? Cause nowadays I only see the rain. Feel like I'm stuck in the system, I need to rearrange. I'm too compliant, I'm trying, I know I need a change. You say I'm becoming too accustomed to it right now. I know it's crazy, but I see it in the lifestyle of all the rappers I looked up to as a kid. Dreaming big, make a living off the lyrics that I write down. Live for the moment, I'm the firmest of believers, not concerned with keeping secrecy. I yearn to be the teacher and I've learned to be the leader. I deserve to be the preacher, I've observed it from the bleachers. It's my turn to be the feature now.
Maneuver through the nighttime, fight crime. Every time I write rhymes, marvel at the picture I paint. Looking out into the skyline while I'm killing all the villains till I get in my way. Maneuver through the nighttime, fight crime. Every time I write rhymes, marvel at the picture I paint. Looking out into the skyline while I'm killing all the villains till I get in my way.
Look, I'm slick with it, I grip the mic and spit liquid. My freestyles tend to come across a bit scripted. For those who don't know, I'm the kid who's quick with it. Deliver quicker than your local chin chinned it. Let's have a shindig, get a little groovy, who he let that Nate show. Slicker than most, I had to tell him, cerebellum, if they wondering what I'm thinking. Now let my lyrics sink in, let me hit him with a bit of the rhythm before they can even get a blink in. Flow vicious, hot rhyming, I pick up the pen and I pull pictures. Spilling them out like I'm pouring a couple of bottles of Coca-Cola, Toka Bowl and Coast with them. I miss my PBJs and VHS's. Nowadays I'm drinking PBRs and I'm watching things on Netflix. Waking up so late I'm not even eating breakfast. I need to see a therapist, I'm reckless. I'm putting rap before everything on my checklist. Check this, one of a kind flow, I know it's so insane. My lyrical range isn't even believable. Even the people who watch it happen live can't wrap their minds around it. Quite astounded, they try but can never appreciate the time I found to put these rhymes down. I hope you hear it, I listen and I take into account what I hear. But there's a difference between imitation and inspiration. This is not the next anybody, this is Nathan.
Maneuver through the nighttime, fight crime. Every time I write rhymes, marvel at the picture I paint. Looking out into the skyline while I'm killing all the villains till I get in my way. Maneuver through the nighttime, fight crime. Every time I write rhymes, marvel at the picture I paint. Looking out into the skyline while I'm killing all the villains till I get in my way.
Girl, tell me what you think of me. Am I doing it wrong? I put work in every day to try to come up with your song. Yeah, it might be an issue mentally. Can't get in my zone. I got lyrics stacked to the roof that are all about you and how you're gone. All alone in this process, I think it's nonsense that a little bit of time and a little bit of work can't satisfy my conscience. Get lost in all my projects, thinking I can't make it. It's been like this forever, now it's time for me to take it.
Hi, I'm running. I just want to call and tell you that I miss your voice. You can stop. fuck you.
Yeah, I never wanna be the one to bet even a penny on a better girl. If anything, I'm in it for the win. On point like a pin, never ready for the end. And I'll be home soon, but I can't say when. If I don't come then, let me come right now. I could be there in a minute when the sun goes down. We could take a long walk in the park to the bright lights of a nice night turn dark. Let me give it to you better than anyone in the world. Left hand on the wheel, right hand on my girl, and it feels so right. I need you here. I see the city lights in the rearview mirror, and I know I gotta go, but I really don't know. Can a man like me make it down this road? Can I do it on my own? Can I live it without you? Forget about it all when I'm thinking about you. Living in wonder, living in fear, living in a world without you right here. It's hard to explain all the love and all the pain that I'm feeling when I'm driving on my own in the rain. But I go through the same routine like every day. Words that I wrote but I never say, coming all together only in the bad weather. Damn, there's gotta be a better way.
Better not wake me up from this dream. Look, I know I'm awake, but I won't hesitate till I get what I need. Creeping on a come up, working hard on the sun down to the sun up, give it everything I got. Backyard legend from the height, landing, am I better than you thought? Am I better than you thought? One thing that y'all can bank on is I'll stay true to me. I'm just a kid in the neighborhood roaming around while I write what I see, and I'm keeping it real. You know the deal. Switch up the flow and let me hit them with the skill. I'm feeling better than ever, baby. You know I keep it chill. I got a wicked way to kill an instrumental when I'm feeling it for real.
Vibe with me when you need to calm down. Hide in your headphones and float around. Vibe with me when you need to calm down. Hide in your headphones and float around. Vibe with me when you need to calm down. Hide in your headphones and float a round, 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 round.
Yeah.
4 o'clock now, 7 hours, I'll be heading to the studio. Man, I've been doing that a lot now. Whipping through Atlanta with the top down. Shawnee on the wheel, it's kinda funny that we about to make a living off the lyrics that I jot down. Rock now, kinda like Dwayne, bumping 1994 again. All my homies loving it and repping it. I reckon I've been stepping to the mic to make it evident. I'll take over the game, Anyway, we finish at the studio and head over to Jimmy John's. Get a bite to eat and then we chill at Sean's. Make another beat for me to kill him on a roll. Got a whole lot of people that been feeling on the way that I've been doing it. I do it for the town. Kill it every time I come around. Backyard kids from the neighborhood making good music, and I know you feel it now.
And I know you feel it now.
It's different. It's believable. It sounds good.
Vibe with me when you need to calm down. Hide in your headphones and float around. Vibe with me when you need to calm down. Hide in your headphones and float around. Vibe with me when you need to calm down. Hide in your headphones and float a round, round, round.
turn around so I can see him smile. The class happily mingles while the teacher leads us out in single file. Finger on her lips asking all of us to keep it down. And all the while I'm laughing cause I'm the one who's being loud. Look up and see the clouds, I see them dancing with the sun that's always beaming down. As kids we see the ground and see the greener grass, but with the adults all they see is brown. Why with the adults all they see is brown? Come on, it's all good, it's all good, it's all perfect. Don't think too much, this life's grand, it's all worth it. Follow your gut feeling, just like a crazy kid. That's why we made this beat and wrote this song the way we did. We're taking a break and having a recess of our own. Making this dope music in the basement all alone. If you're searching for me, you can probably find me in the zone. Chilling out, writing rhymes so that all of y'all can sing along.
Everything is bigger than it seems. Kindergarten dreams, caterpillar crawling on your jeans. Juice box beans. Yeah. I said everything is bigger than it seems. Kindergarten dreams, caterpillar crawling on your jeans. Juice box beans.
Conversations of all the teachers on shiny bleachers, watching recess while Nathan's rocking his Nike sneakers. Just told the girl I liked that I liked her features. Then went to swing beside her watching all the hide and seekers. From kickball and four square to kick drums and more snare. If I was on the court, you know that shit was no fair. Stay reminiscent when I'm spitting you these lines, and I'll bring you to that place every time. And nowadays I'm coming up, making moves. Same town, same crew, same sound. I think you might love,
bitch, I bet you do.
Bet you never thought you would rap this dude. Bet you never figured he could rap this smooth. Pack this room, back to the back where the fans can't see him. And the bass go boom, unleash this room. Let the fans throw up their hands, everybody jumping up and down. Let's rage, everyone out of the cage. Fucking I'm going for days, I've been grinding and grooving. Who could doubt my improvement? I think I've proven it with these numerous flows that I've been doing.
I think I've proven it with these numerous flows that I've been doing.
I think I've proven it with these numerous flows that I've been doing.
With these numerous flows that I've been doing. This is recess, baby, this is recess. Let your mind regress back to the swing sets. High, man, we used to swing so high. This is recess, come on, this is recess. Go on and regress back to the swing sets. High, man, we used to get so high. Yeah. Put all the eggs in one basket, hoping they don't hatch and I chicken out. But the one question you'll ask is,
don't you ever have any doubt?
The answer is, you're damn right I do. I can't lie to you, this shit's scary. Half the time I write songs, I tear them all up, then I sit in my chair
thinking this ain't good, I need to step up my game.
Then I thought, wait a minute, no way. So I quit that second guessing shit and I'm putting an end to my doubt. Then I picked up the shit I ripped up, and that's what I'm spitting right now. Funny how it works when you trust yourself. Wanna write a verse with the words that I urge you to wanna go recover and adjust yourself. Back to the young kid's state of mind when you were no one but yourself.
Yeah, when you were no one but yourself. See, I spit facts cause the truth is hard to swallow, and I spit them last cause I'm usually hard to follow. Am I all alone on this reminiscing journey? If there's anybody with me, put your hands up if you heard me. Like,
this is recess, baby, this is recess. Let your mind regress back to the swing sets. High, man, we used to swing so high. This is recess, come on, this is recess. Go on and regress back to the swing sets. High, man, we used to get so high.
Yeah, yeah.
ATLANT ain't no city greater than mine. Let's take a trip south and relocate the state of your mind. A gorgeous city with the sunset fading behind. I'm from the town with Ted Turner on a stadium sign. Alright, I'm riding through Atlanta down on I-85. Just kicking raps with my homies, they pick the beats while I drive. I said I'm riding through Atlanta down on I-85. Just kicking raps with the homies, they pick the beats when
I'm rocking Jordans in a Jansport. Hand me down corduroy pants and a retro jacket. Kicking raps while I transport smoothly on a razor scooter, racing through your
your cul-de-sac. Holding both the handles, popping a wheelie when I pull them back. Yes sir, but nowadays we pull handles full of jack. Ready to take more shots than a kid in the backyard shooting hoops. I step to the mic and lay these golden tracks. Ain't nothing gonna hold me back. I've been Atlanta's coldest cat. That flow off the top like he just stole your hat. Anyway, I come from the A and I'm bringing a whole new feel. Spit wicked vocab on them, plus I got that old school skill. Ready to blow up on the scene like an action picture, if you know what I mean. Ain't no doubt about it, I'm king and we've been reaching for the top like the cookie jar. Pocket full of game breakers, bubble gum and rookie cards. Standing on the counter, about to grab it like the future's ours. Me and Sean cruising through the city if you're looking for us.
Yeah. I'm on top of my game and I'm only 19 years old. God gave me quick wit and rhythm, everything I say is gold. Whenever I'm in my element, y'all are out of control. My shit is slicker than butter, lately I've been on a roll. Alright, I'm riding through Atlanta down on I-85. Just kicking raps with my homies, they pick the beats while I drive. I said I'm riding through Atlanta down on I-85. Just kicking raps with the homies, they pick the beats when I, when I.
I'm on top of my game and I'm only 19 years old. God gave me quick wit and rhythm, everything I say is gold. Whenever I'm in my element, y'all are out of control.
Out of control. Out of control.
Let me take you back before Nathan knew how to rap. Before Nate even existed, when Nathan was just a chap in the neighborhood with his bat and his favorite goofy hat. Not a razor to shave his face, but a razor to scoot him back. From the park, we chillin' till it was dark, playing stickball. Till dinner broke us apart, we sip a coke and depart. Heading home through the neighborhood streets, we run down. We call this shit the sundown. Fast forward to middle school in my room, vibing to a kid named Cuddy, man on the moon. Right there, I fell in love with music for the first time. Picked up the pencil and used it to write my first rhyme. A year later, my freestyles were killer. Started breaking out of my shell, I'm a caterpillar. Had a realization Nathan was more than what they could take. And nowadays, I'm way too focused to take a break, but it's getting late. And my mind's fading away from writing these rap songs and wasting away the day. So I hit the hay just listening to the rain, thinking back on how quick it all changed. ATLANT, ain't no city greater than mine. Let's take a trip south and relocate the state of your mind. A gorgeous city with the sunset fading behind. I'm from the town with Ted Turner on the stadium sign.
Supper starts, fireflies illuminate my empty Smucker's jars like a bunch of stars. We used to catch bugs and sit up on the monkey bars, high enough to see the city buildings from each other's yards. Couple dozen cars dash around a curve, pump cause my dad's home from work. Play until the sun goes down in the neighborhood, breaking when the crickets start to mix with the chirps. I gotta get back home, look at the time. Mom told me nature better get back around 9. So I do, I grab my razor scooter and cruise, kicking the gravel with the bottom of my shoes. Street light shining right beside me, and all the little gaps in between those hide me. I see the purple sky when the moon shines brightly, and whip it into the driveway, I'm back home finally. Time flies when you're having fun, don't it? Remember playing outside, living for the moment. We weren't thinking too much, just living. Messing up a little, that's a given. Until the clock struck bedtime, 9, 10 or later. Spider-Man comics I would favor. Up until I fell asleep dreaming it was just another day. Close your eyes, fall asleep, float away.
Float away, float away, float away, float away.
just go check me in the scene of the crime.
Sound great, little bit of this and a little bit of that. Now we got it down pat, was it worth the wait? We do it on our own and we're gunning for the throne. So you better know whatever we deserve, we take. Plus, lately I've been feeling like a lot of people wanna love rap, but they can't relate. So we got you. I paint pictures and people listen, a picture perfect tradition. My purpose is giving you a verse and these words can be your addiction. Make a person sit back like and engage in my composition till it grips and performs a surgery perfectly on their vision. So I'm back for the last time, last rhyme, hoping I can capture the epitome of past times vividly. Lately I've been living in a kid's mind, literally writing lyrics, trying to channel the inner kid in me. And now it's out, sitting on the table right in front of me, smiling cause I will become everything that I wanna be without a doubt. Feeling like the moment I've been waiting for is finally approaching, like I'm falling in a dream, ready to ride it out. Me and Shiny working for the moment, we can play our own show and bump the sun down, vibing out. See, this is like a movie with the best in. Comes pretty easy when your producer is your best friend.
Shout out the main crew, both Sean's, Cameron, Connor, Alec, Talbot, West, Kyle, both Matt's and J2, Levi, Jakey, and Glenn, Ship, Maddie, Emily, Courtney, Lexi, and everyone else. I wanna thank you. Plus a big thanks to the fam, Chloe, Lex, K, Mark, Scott, Melinda, and Diane. Being there even when we're down, we're always gonna be your biggest fan.
Now I'm older.